These former players and their names are well known. They're tweeting. They want some ownership in the program, and they're not going to be accept just some run of the mill coach. Nor will they get a big name coach. I mean, you said maybe entice a coach. I'd like to know who you're talking about, because what legitimate coach would walk in there with one of the worst stadiums in America with no fan base whatsoever, unless they can be a proven winner, which they can't be on day one. I mean, Al Golden was a pretty good hire, and he failed miserably. I think Miami is just an absolutely terrible job. I think this program is bankrupt. I think it has a delusional fan base thinking that this is the 80s and the 90s and maybe even the early part of the new millennium. I don't get it. I don't know why any coach in their right mind would want this job.
Please join me in welcoming the 24th head coach of the University of Miami, Mark Recht.
And I like getting cut. I get excited at the sight of my blood. You're in a fight with a nut. Cause I'ma fight till I die, I win. Bite in the dust, it'll just make me angrier. Wait, let me remind you of what got me this far. Picture me quitting. Now draw a circle around it and put a line through it, smut. It's survival or what?
Use to succeed, and if you don't like me, then fuck you. Stop.
failure, cause every time I come close to it, I just sneeze. But I just go, one, two, then a G.